The thyroid has hypoechoic areas corresponding to Hashimoto's thyroiditis. There is a cystic mass lower to the lower pole of the right lobe. The left lobe is also moderately hypoechoic and has more hypoechoic areas corresponding to autoimmune thyroiditis. The gray bars are artifacts. Now, we present the removal of 5 milliliters watery fluid. We try completely empty the cyst. A tiny remnant has remained after the aspiration. This is marked with yellow arrows.